Three officials from Delhi's Tihar jail have been suspended for allowing special privileges to high-profile under-trials in the 2G and Commonwealth Games scams, days after a report by a senior judge who inspected the jail recently. While Suresh Kalmadi was found enjoying high tea with the superintendent, and Nitish Katara's killers were found walking in the garden.
The inquiry was conducted. It was found correct that this thing has happened. And Mr. Kalmadi has admitted that he took a cup of tea with jail superintendent, but has denied for any kind of tea, biscuit and snacks, so as he is not medically advised for.
Embarrassed and on the back foot, Tihar jail authorities have come up with this bizarre explanation. Knowing this won't be enough, they've also suspended three officials who gave special treatment to the high-profile accused, while the Union Home Ministry will decide on action against jail superintendent S.C. Bharadwaj. The jail's internal report has accepted that Kalmadi was drinking tea in the superintendent's room. Nitish Katara's killer, Vishal Yadav, was allowed to perform a puja beyond permitted hours. And 27 prison cells in Kalmadi's ward were simply left unlocked. Two of them were 2G scam accused and one accused in the CWG scam are lodged. In his report, an inspecting judge had remarked, it appears the prisoners are thoroughly enjoying their stints at the central jail, courtesy the jail officials. A jail is supposed to be a place where prisoners can repent but also be given a chance to reform themselves. Though the suspensions are now in place, the impression still is that jail officials would also want their high-profile prisoners to relax and rejuvenate. In New Delhi, Tejas Mehta for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis and much more. Download free, ndtv.com/apps.